Students, today we are going to study and learn our new chapter, Festivals of Pleasure, lesson number 20, from your class 4 EVS textbook. In this chapter, you are studying about various national festivals of India and you are recognizing the importance of our national festivals. You're going to identify few national symbols. Let us begin. A small crane which was flying in the sky with its mother saw the celebration in a school ground.
Amma, what is going on there? What are the children doing?
Today is August 15th. India got its independence on this day. In its memory, they are celebrating Independence Day. It is our national festival.
What is a national festival?
A country is also called a nation. People of the country celebrate certain days which have national importance as festivals. They are celebrated everywhere in the country. They are called the national festivals.
Is Independence Day our only national festival?
No, dear child. We have other national festivals also. We celebrate the Republic Day on January 26th in the memory of Rajendra. In the same way, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on October 2nd, the birthday of Gandhiji. In Karnataka, we celebrate Kannada Rajyotsava on November 1st. On that day, a state was formed. People of Karnataka celebrate it with pleasure.
Amma, look down. Why are the children standing like that?
Now, national flag has been hoisted and the national anthem is being sung. So, they are standing straight and showing respect.
Amma, look at that flag is flying.
Children are singing Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya He. That is a national flag.
Answer these questions. What is this? How many colors are there in it? What is there at the center? This is our national flag. National flag of India. There are 3 colors in it. At the center, there is an Ashoka Chakra. On what days will the national flag be hoisted in your school? National flag is hoisted during Independence Day and Republic Day. Which song do you sing during prayers every day in your school? We sing our national anthem. Which is our state song? Which is our national anthem? Our state song is Jaya Bharata Jananiya Tanu Jate. And our national anthem is Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka.
How will you stand while singing the national anthem and state song?
We stand straight to show respect towards our state and our country. Child, you have understood our national flag and national anthem. Look at the pillar here. See the 4 lions on it. It is a national emblem. It is also called Simha Bodhike. It appears that there are three lions standing on the pillar. There are actually four lions. They are standing back to back. So the fourth lion is hidden. We cannot see it. Below the lion, there is a horse, a wheel and a bull. Satyameva Jayate is written below them. Make a list of national festivals which are celebrated in your school with dates. Write four lines about one of the national festivals. Various national festivals celebrated in a school are Independence Day on August 15th, Republic Day on January 26th, Gandhi Jayanti on October 2nd, Karnada Rajyotsava on November 1st. There is a school in the picture. The children are celebrating Children's Day. Observe. I welcome all to the function. I keep prizes ready for the winners in the competition. I decorate the hall. I speak about Nehru. I decorate the photo with flowers. I dance with my friends. Make a list of pieces of work which are being done by the children in the picture. Children are doing different works in the picture. They are going to celebrate Children's Day in the school. Some are decorating, some are keeping the prizes ready, one is preparing for the speech, some students are getting ready for the dance, and one of the students is decorating the photo of Jawaharlal Nehru with flowers. Write four lines about the celebration of Children's Day in your school and write what you do on that day. This one you have to do it by yourself. Some points to remember. Generally, we use the words nation and country. Do you know their meanings? A country has a specific geographic area and comes under a specific administration. A country having the people of the same history, culture, desire, and feeling of oneness is a nation. Now let us study about some of the national festivals of India. We celebrate Independence Day on August 15th. India got its independence on this day. In its memory, we are celebrating Independence Day. This is one of our national festivals. We celebrate Republic Day on January 26th in the memory of a reunion and restructuring of our states. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on October 2nd, Kannada Rajyotsava on November 1st. On that day, our state was formed. We celebrate Children's Day on November 1st every year as a tribute to India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, known as Chacha Nehru among children. We celebrate Teachers' Day on September 5th, the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. Let us now study about few national symbols. The national flag of India is a horizontal rectangular flag with three colors, saffron, white and green, with the Ashoka Chakra, a 24-spoke wheel in navy blue at its center. Our national emblem is also called as Simha Bodhike. There are four lions, they're standing back to back. So the fourth lion is hidden. We cannot see it. Below the lion, there is a horse, a wheel, and a bull. Satyameva Jayate is written below them. National emblem, national flag, and national anthem are our important national symbols. National symbols help to promote patriotism, national integration, harmony among the people. Tiger is our national animal. Peacock is our national bird. Our national tree is banyan tree. Hockey is our national game. Mango is our national fruit. Karnataka is our state. The colors of Karnataka flag are yellow and red. Our state song, Jaya Bharata Jananiya Tanujate, is written by Kuvempu. Dasara is our state festival. Our state animal is elephant. Our state flower is lotus. Our state tree is sandalwood tree. Nilakanta is our state bird.